damage. Good times.
Do you want that?
It doesn't matter. Go ahead and snag it up. But but you still need the float fish. That way it doesn't slide.
Yep.
Now I'm doing part of that.
Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Come on, just hold the bow, just hold the bow.
keep him up, RJ, keep him up. Get ready, man.
Show me the belly, that's
where. All right, here he comes. Pick his head up, pick his head up. Pick his head up. The shark.
Okay.
No, no, no. Here he comes. You ready?
Don't touch that up.
Keep him up, we'll swing him around that way. Alright, come on, be a man!
Really?
That's why they call them giants.
Where's your tape, buddy?
That's a fish. That's a big... Where's your tape, man?
Big fish.
Well, we came out here for it. You gotta get a picture of this one. We should pray hard for this one.
Tommy.
I can get it through the gill plate, yep. And then we'll grab it in the middle. I mean, fold it up like this, like a bundle.
So we gotta clean it off, get it back on, clean it off.
Yeah. Back of the truck, that's in the parking lot.
Okay. Just put it down.